what's up. Okay, you don't get why Bitcoin's price is pushing higher and higher? You know our great Federal Reserve Chairman, Powpower J. Powell, right? Every year, our central bank is printing trillions and trillions of dollars. Now, Bitcoin has a limited supply of 21 million, and there won't be enough for every millionaire on this planet. Now, you do the math. What do you think? Where will smart money go? Okay, here is just my advice, man. Buy and hold one Bitcoin. You can thank me later.